Hello, Nadine here, and today I'm going to be doing a Christmas stocking using CanvasScore products. I'm going to be using this canvas stocking right here. You can see. And then I'll also be using the burlap flower from CanvasScore. This one is sand. These bells, I'm not positive I'm going to use the bells yet, but I have them here just in case. And some red glitter cord. And this is some flower weave trim. Looks like it's by Prima. And Fabri-Tac, because I'm not a sewer, so I am going to glue everything together. And this is, I think this is a 3.5 inch. Yeah, it's 3x5 canvas garland, also by CanvasScore. And then I will be using the regular burlap and some red burlap as well. And this is a embroidered letter from Joy, N for Nadine, that's me. And I'm not positive I'm going to use this, but I think I'm going to. And if I do, I'm going to be changing the color of it with the chalkboard, Tattered Angels chalkboard in Ruby Slippers. So let me get started and let you watch how I get this all done.